following contest is scheduled for one fall and is the World Heavyweight Championship. Making his way to the ring from Charlotte, North Carolina, weighing 243 pounds, the Nature Boy, Ric Flair.
Take me back here to the past. What should we look for for the Nature Boy in this one?
You know, Michael, you cannot game plan for Ric Flair. Somehow he always controls the pace of the match, which undoubtedly unnerves his opposition. Simply put, Ric Flair is a master in the ring.
You can bet we're going to see some styling and profiling from the Nature Boy here.
And when he's done, he'll probably do some limousine riding, jet flying, and kiss stealing. Oh, you'd have to assume that from Nature. Struggling for control.
Hulk Hogan making a move. Hulk Hogan going for it. Here we go with Ric Flair.
When you're a worldwide icon like Hulk Hogan, there are literally cameras everywhere. But did you know one of Hulk Hogan's loves growing up was music? That's right, before he entered professional wrestling, the Hulkster was in a band and known in music circles as one mean bass guitar player. Oh, I can feel that one out here.
He just planted it with a DDT.
Ouch, you can hear that in different time zones. reverses it. Tosses his opponent to the ground. You know, it's pretty impressive when you think about it. Hulk Hogan was rocking stages and crowds before he set foot in the ring and took WWE straight into the entertainment stratosphere. Once again, momentum has changed. Hogan gathering attention in a hurry. The spin. Got what's going on here. Oh my gosh. He saw that one coming. Uh-oh, look at that. Delivering crippling punishment. He's got it covered. Two. A kick out at 2.5. After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Sip's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future. And he touches that one. Look out, Ric Flair is measuring. And Ric Flair nails it! Shoulders down. Then he kicks out at 2.5. He's got him! He's not exactly popping up to his feet here. Well, what do you expect, Michael? Did you see what just happened? One, two, three. And he gets leveled. Oh, wait, nice person. No thinking about Ric Flair and the relationship he's had with the fans of the WWE over the years. Well, you have to say it's been a love-hate affair. And that's just fine with the Nature Boy because he doesn't care if you love him or hate him. He just wants to make sure you're paying attention to him.
Playing mind games.
Yeah.
A little intimidating. The ref is getting closer to 10. And he's heading back in.
What a move.
With a cover.
Two. Three.
Here's your winner, ladies and gentlemen, Hulk Hogan.
When it comes back to the final two.
Yeah.